We stopped at a rest stop. I have no idea where we are. But,
yeah. Dude, ready? Flip check.
Kade, what's your reaction to the backflip?
GG.
All right. Warnock, how you feeling?
Oh, tired.
So, we just got here at the Doubletree Hilton or something like that
in Portland.
Oh yeah.
And now we're waiting to get off the bus, get our stuff, and get our rooms.
On the bus, you and then it
Alright.
I think everybody would agree that we've been on this bus for too long.
So, we're in our room, plus Miguel. Watch your language, Seth.
No, bro.
What happened?
Blake, Seth, and
what,
Jordan.
Is it your camera?
No. I'm right here.
Dude?
What?
Nothing bad can happen with Seth's camera.
What is going on?
He's got problems.
His full screen turned black. Like, his camera's not working.
I think your phone died.
So I think Seth's phone just blew up.
That would suck.
Slight issue there, but this room is pretty sweet, not gonna lie. Give you guys the grand tour. This is about it.
Now.
We have our balcony here that we are forbidden from entering the balcony because apparently people last year weren't responsible enough with themselves, decided to throw laptops at cars.
Yeah.
What is happening? What are we watching?
Why are we filming this?
Excellent question.
Do it for the vlog.
What vlog? You have no vlog. You got 3 subscribers.
I have 3.
That's right, world. 3 subscribers.
3. I was number 1.
3 subscribers.
Number 1.
Blake was my first subscriber. We're working on that. We're gonna improve upon that. I can see myself in the mirror. This is whack. Like, I can see myself in the camera, in the mirror.
What the fuck?
In the camera.
Dude, I'm
showing the
Hey!
Show him the urinal, man. This thing is sweet.
Seth was literally gonna buy a new phone.
I was freaking out, bro.
His camera wasn't working.
Seth fixed his phone, so that's good.
I did fix my phone.
Yeah.
I'll just be your personal vlogger, bro.
No, that's good, it's good. I'm giving the grand tour here. We got our,
This is our most prized.
This is, we got his and hers over here.
So here's our, fancy business attire.
And Miguel's setting up our, Can't show you guys the password, but we are setting up the sweet little safe we got here. This is where we're gonna keep Miguel's drugs, because.
and
so here's our business club. Got some stuff going on back here.
We have soaps and lotions.
This is my section. I got my nice swaggy jacket, 2 collared shirts, 3 ties, and then. My fun shirt. This is probably my favorite shirt in my entire wardrobe.
My
2 pairs of slacks.
Well, it's just open.
Hang on. What? What are we doing? We're doing something. What's going on? What is it?
I don't know, Seth went outside.
Is Seth gonna scare me?
No, he's outside.
No!
I will never.
I will never scare you. I will never, never.
You're like on my life.
Alright, guys, professional gift tag is starting.
Who is the judge?
No.
I'm
here at the Lloyd Center.
Somebody's trying to get on camera here.
Yeah.
Wait,
tell me where. See. There's our hotel.
Do I need Orange Julius? No. Do I want Orange Julius? Yes.
Yeah, we just got done eating dinner. Seth and I had Japanese food. It was all right. I was craving shrimp like all day. That's really weird. But
Seth had chicken teriyaki.
I
had shrimp and chicken. Blake had Cajun food.
It's good.
True. I did have an Orange Julius during lunchtime because.
Oh.
I did. It was very tasty.
They're really sweet and like smooth. Like if you've never had an orange Julius, they're tasty.
Go. Freaking get one right now. Get off your couch. Get out of your bed. I don't care where you are. Go get one right now. The orange or the orange original orange Julius is the best.
We had competitions earlier today, didn't we, guys?
Yep.
Yeah. It's all right.
Yeah. Future business leader interviews went fantastically. It seems like everybody felt pretty confident about that. So we'll see how that goes. I may or may not, probably definitely won't be in the finals tomorrow, but we'll see.
Dude.
You gotta make it beautiful.
Alright, guys, so we are going to opening session, which is like what, 3 miles away? Maybe 3 miles away?
It's in the convention center in downtown Portland, and we have to walk in the rain in our business clothes.
Yeah, it's gonna be sick.
Yep.
See you there, big girls.
I'll probably play, what's the name for it?
So, we're walking up to the convention center right now. About to have opening session of the State Business Leadership Conference.
And it's super exciting.
About to learn if we made finals or not. I totally blew it, 100%.
Oh, shut up.
Impromptu speaking is the worst thing ever. I am a failure. We're about to go in.
This is like the moment.
What's that?
They got a glow stick. I don't want a glow stick.
I want a glow stick real bad.
I want a glow stick really bad. Like really, really, really.
So we just got done with the opening session, and I have... And Blake has no voice either.
No, not at all. No.
It was pretty weird because Keith Hawkins was our keynote speaker tonight, and he already spoke at RHS. It was spooky. I actually called it 2 seconds into the introduction, so that was pretty sweet. We have a bunch of people who did amazing. Blake qualified for nationals.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. And maybe I should stop and start confessing. Shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
I'm coming home to the place that I remember. Back to the land of my first love.
So, I switched over to my phone camera because GoPro died. Well, it's not dead yet, but it's close. Still walking around. Still going to Powell's Books. Oh, I can see it. It's huge.
So we have Jordan here. He's going to read the stereotypical sections of Portland because we found a book about stereotypical city maps. So, here we go.
Mosquitoes, Catholic guilt, your landlord's house, hobo camp heroin, spoiled children, lesbianic enclave.
What is a lesbianic?
Kickstarter, invasive species, cancer, garbage, toxic sludge.
Oh,
so done.
This book is hilarious. Just take a little look. There's big on there. I'll bleep that out later. Let's see. Is there another Oregon page on here?
Probably not.
I don't know, dudes, but it's awesome.
And we're vlogging again. We just got out of Powell's Books. It was super fun. It was huge. I didn't know I could have so much fun in a bookstore. Gion's got some serious math jokes going on. I bought Sasquatch socks. I'm going to wear them to closing session tomorrow at the conference. I'm pretty excited about it because I love Sasquatch.
Sweet.
Gian, will you show us your book, please?
Yes. It's beautiful in all its glory.
It, you'd think it's nerdy, but it's actually comedic gold. Like,
yeah,
the best $10 probably ever spent by anyone in humanity. There was so much stuff on every floor. Pal's Books was, like, really cool for me. I got lost. We thought we were in the right meeting place. We weren't. It's okay, though.
What's up, Sydney?
What's up?
Okay, we are in the Lit District now.
We got clubs. Super tall building.
We just passed a psychic readings office. Like, there's an actual psychic there. Or they think they're a psychic anyway. Personally, I don't believe there are any psychics in this world besides Sean Spencer. Hashtag best television show of all time.
Do you have
11 now.
Last time actually, I 12. Looked, you had 0.
Last time you looked, it was too long ago because in the past day I've gotten over double digits.
How did you sub to yourself over 11 times?
No, I looked when I first found out you were
food. Zach just with the roast of the year. He's like, how do you sub to yourself over 11 times? You know what, Zach? People actually care. I have 11
Wait, do you
friends.
Have more than 23 views now?
I think so. I hope so.
Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Good morning, guys. We are here for closing session. I'm really tired, and I thought I was late this morning, but I was wrong. Because Blake lied to me about what time we need to be there.
It's my fault you messed up your tie 5 times.
Shut up, Blake. No, that's just Sorry. Blake.
Sorry. Hey, it's hard.
No.
So Blake's gonna have to go to like some tie tying classes or something.
Bro, I don't even know how to tie.
Before he goes to nationals, because.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Josh here. Thanks for watching my first ever episode of the Nuthouse. Really appreciate it. Thank you guys for subscribing. I hope you continue to join me on this journey as the Nuthouse continues to expand. I show you guys some more aspects of my life and just continuing to have fun with this. I apologize for not vlogging after closing session. I lost my voice big time. We were screaming super loud as a chapter and just trying to win that enthusiasm award. We got it done. Very proud of us all for that. So thank you if you're an Fbla for screaming loud with me. And yeah, thanks a lot, guys. Here's a blooper for you. And we'll see you next time I post. Hopefully I'll get a fishing video up in a couple weeks. Bye.
Be positive. Be positive.